Swimmy by Leo Lionni. A happy school of fish lived in a corner of the sea somewhere. They were all red. Only one of them was as black as a mussel shell. He swam faster than his brothers and sisters. His name was Swimmy. One bad day, a tuna fish, swift, fierce, and very hungry, came darting through the waves. In one gulp, he swallowed all the little red fish. Only Swimmy escaped. He swam away in the deep, wet world. He was scared, lonely, and very sad. Then, hidden in the dark shade of rocks and weeds, he saw a school of little fish just like his own. "Let's go and swim and play and see things," he said happily. "We can't," said the little red fish. "The big fish will eat us all." "But you can't just lie there," said Swimmy. And when they had learned to swim like one giant fish, he said, Thank you.